We've learned a teenager from Berryville has died. Arkansas State Police say Matthew Houseman crashed last night in Carroll County on County Road 601. The 18-year-old was planning to attend North Arkansas College in Harrison after graduating high school earlier this month. His mother tells 5 News her son was interested in computers and gaming, loved telling stories, and most of all, loved helping people.